said, the essence of all Vedic literature is there, especially from the Kali Yuga, people are really falling to, everything's there in Mahabharata. And Mahabharata, Krishna, God himself, telling, enlightening Arjuna, and Arjuna is his dear friend and related to him, and non-envious. So he said, many times I am telling you confidential knowledge, more confidential. Then he said, most confidential. What is it? He's not saying, sarva gujyatamam bhuva sinume paramam vacha istoshi me dhiramiti tato bhaksami tehitam. Means that because you are my very dear friend, istoshime. Isto means isto, you are dear. Istoshime dhiramiti. Dhiram means very. You are very dear to me. You can understand, it is not easy to become dear of the Lord. But here you can know how to become dear. Because you are my very dear friend, I am speaking another place Krishna said, Bhoktaram Jagatapasam Sarvaloka Maheshwaram. I am the Malik, I am the proprietor of everything, I am the supreme controller. I am your supreme friend. He is saying that. One who believes it, he can have peace. Do you believe? You can ask ourselves. He is saying, Vishasi Milayus, you have got faith. There are different types of faith. You have got implicit faith. Because what God said, this is infallible. You have got implicit faith in the words of God, at the same time words of Sadguru Prabhupada. Then everything will be revealed. Otherwise these things are not revealed knowledge. Simply talking and saying and talking, anybody can say. You have to practice it. They are souls of faith. Yes and no. Yes?
Yes.
Everybody doesn't say. Krishna knows, he is within the heart of everybody. He is watching. You can cheat in this material world. In a spiritual plane, you cannot cheat. Every moment, what you are doing, what is our motivation, what I am doing, what I am thinking, what I am willing, Krishna knows deep within your heart. Even what we don't know, Krishna knows. So one should be, when you want to become a sadhu, one should be as simple as a little boy or a girl, child. Ask daddy, what is this? Mommy, what is this? Darling, this is a picture. Darling, it is Lord Rama. Darling, this is an elephant. And they accept it at once. When you become very simple, you can become a sadhu. Simply becoming, I am Hare Krishna, I am Hindu, I am Muslim. This is all sentimental. Millions of Hindus there, millions of Christians, Jews there. And they are all suffering. But those who are rare, they are saint. That is what I said. Bahunam jan, after many paths. Gyanavan, one who is really in knowledge, Mam Prabhupada, he surrenders to Krishna. How many surrender to Krishna? Most of the little scientists see what Krishna, how respond. In other words, he has got some condition. He has got some partial, he has some reservation, he has some partial surrender. Krishna is complete. So you want complete surrender you are. Sometimes it may be difficult because you may be doing sinful activities, no, so it's wrong. So you don't have that much faith. But still, then outside of you doing nothing, at least you are chanting Hare Krishna better. Best is of bad bargain.
Best of a bad bargain.
Yes. And that is why many come to Krishna consciousness. Some stay for some time. Some more. Some stay to the end. Maybe she is simply sweeping floor. He can go back to God. He has to qualify. Unless we become godly, how can I go to God? In other words, Prabhupada said, when he started the movement, he said, this movement is meant for building character, changing bad habits. our way to God. It's not easy. They have to pay the price. So Prabhupada was one day reading divine and demoniac character. So devotee one day said, Prabhupada, we know you are devotee, chanting, dancing, taking part, it's good. But I find here, those are asura, they can go to God. I find this verse saying, Dambha Dharpa Abhimanascha. Dambha means arrogant. Shall I say arrogant? Dharpa, say, superiority complex. I am superior. Abhimanascha. Maybe pride. Harshness. Anger. These are all demoniac qualities. He said, lust, Krishna said, greed, anger, this leads to hellish condition of life. So, we thought we had become devotee, but I see Prabhupada, it is all of us, within all of us, all these things there. Because you want to go back to Godhead, you have to qualify yourself. How? By simply surrendering to Krishna, you develop all good qualities. And what sort of surrender it is, that depends. So Bhaktivinoda Thakur said, Manasa Dehagya Jokuchuma. My dear Lord, whatever I have got, my body, my house, my family members, everybody is your servant. My wife is your servant, my children are your servant, my children. Everything is yours. I am simply looking after it. So Bhaktivinoda Thakur, another place said, this is your problem. Saranga Sardar has got six points. That which is favorable for Krishna consciousness, we accept. Just like here, those who are favorable, they associate with them. Those who are materialistic, not bhakta or don't like it, they avoid them. The association is of paramount importance. We associate with sadhu, you become sadhu. Yes? Association doesn't mean I am going to the park and see the same man and say, hello, hello. That is not association. Association means attachment. Just like we come to ISKCON or any organization, we eat together, sleep together, or go some program, this, that. This is called association. It's a loving exchange. He feed you, you feed him. He give you something, he feed you. You tell your heart, say, this is difficulty. I mean, he tells and solves problems, sharing, exchanging. So he said, Saranga Saranagati Hivajar. If somebody, this 6-point surrender he completely do, he will find Krishna. Whatever he is praying, Krishna is responding. Krishna said, Machitta Madgata Prana. Those are always thinking of me. That is most confusion. Let's come into it. Krishna said, the most confidence has key. Now, I am speaking to you, my supreme instruction. Again, once he said this, again he said, the most confidential knowledge, gujyatamo, of all, hear this from me, for it is for your benefit. What is that? Always think of me. Manmana bhava, madbhakto, become my devotee. Maddaji, worship me. Namaskuru, pay obeisance to me. Is that difficult?
No.
Not difficult. But one who is always after something else, material profit, he has no time to think. He says, I don't have time. You ask me, I don't have time. Oh, Harikata. No, I don't have time. Krishna knows what he is after. Accordingly, he is making his own destination. Then destiny. Everybody, each of us making our own destiny. Even somebody is a little bit, Krishna never forgets. Now you are listening this, we are talking this, Krishna never forget he did something. Service. This is a service. Hearing with rapt attention. Not that sitting here, mind. Bagicha me ghumda. That is not a Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. This is not a Krishna. Where your mind is going, You are develop attachment to that and your destination will be accordingly.
Mm.
That is why in the temple, focal point is Krishna. Focal point is Krishna. So that he can remember Krishna. Is that difficult? Seeing this, remember any of the picture of Krishna mentioned and go to sleep? Not difficult. Of course, you have to be sinless. You have to be pious. They come to Krishna. Why not everybody is coming? That is why. That is why Krishna said, so Mahatma, he is a Mahatma. How many will become princess and leave everything, go to Vrindavan? Mirabai. Mirabai in India, she come from a royal family and married to a king, Rasputana, and she is a queen. She gave up everything. Why? He has got some sweetness in loveliness. This is not a sentimental thing. Okay. And bhakti means something relates to the heart. If you give somebody your heart, you give everything. Yes or no? Yes?
Yes.
So, it's a mad-bhakta, mad-dhajma, nasa. Mamoi vesyasi, sattante purti jane. Thus, you will come to me without faith. Without faith. Any Tom, Dick, Harry is not telling this. Krishna is telling. Any material, I promise you this, this, this. He may not give it. Yes? I'm sorry. First wash his hand by saying, sorry. In India, you go in a town, suppose an old man, and very packed up bus, and he put your very heavy boot. Oh, okay. Then he said,
sorry.
You will be so angry, I tell you. But if you tell, sir, I did not see this. Careful. He knows, it is not just a lip service, having no substance. Understand?
Yeah.
Sometimes some say, I am also sorry. That which you hurt me. It's like that. So he said, I promise you this because you are my very dear friend. So this way, if we act like Arjuna, we also become very dear friend to Krishna. And he will also promise you that he can come back to me. What does it mean, he come back to me? Krishna said, Jadgatta nanivartante. One who come back to me, their life is eternal. He never come back to this world. He is full of misery. What are this misery? They are born, he must die. You forget, you stay 10 months, eh? 10 months, 10 days in the womb of mother, huh? And what is the condition? In a balloon-like thing, womb, and there is my skin is very tender, there is warm, there is stool, urine all around, there is insect, there is bite, I can't express, I can't get out. When 7 months come, the mother can feel the baby is moving from this side, they can feel it. And then consciousness develops. Then he sometimes is pious, he remembers all his past many lives, then he prays, my dear Lord, please, deliver me from this condition, from this time I will serve you. When he come out of the womb, at once he sees the beauty. My mommy, daddy, everybody taking them on the lap and patting him. He likes so much. He thinks life will go like this. I will swim in this life like a swing. And yet they sing sometimes for singing. This is my life. Swing is just like a life compared to I will enjoy. He doesn't know. It is not so easy to enjoy. You want to get a rose? You have to have thorns there.
Mm-hmm.
Yes? Anything you have to go, you have to make a lot of money. You will make so many enemies. Yes?
Mm.
This is what is after everything. With this, I will be happy. You cannot be happy, Baba. What is allotted for you? You may have a 100-story building. 100-story building are not you. You cannot take it with you. There is a God's law. He will kick on your face. Because last life you did, he prepared his destiny, what will happen to you. But you chant Hare Krishna, take Krishna Prasad, at once Krishna can change. How much your doctor, father, mother, money, nobody can save. Even a second moment of your duration of your life, he cannot increase. Because what is blotted cannot be blotted. We are making our own destiny, everybody. But if you develop attachment to Krishna, you go to Krishna. And you know, Krishna said, I am the father, mother of all living entities. In other words, we are in one family. Everybody is children of God. Every religion says still they are fighting. Why are you fighting? This is basic thing. Huh? You may tell in one name, I may tell in another name. The substance is same. Yes?
Yeah.
So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu made it very simple, what Krishna said. Kali Yuga people have no time. Dal rotika was there day and night. Even not 20, sometimes 24 hours, 18 hours is working. There's no time to sleep, time to eat. Running. Even at the dead of night, bus going, train going. Metro is going. But as elephant, taking tons of food elephant in Africa, millions, are they going 9 to 5? What? So who is intelligent? Don't they have disease? Is he going to the hospital? Who is curing that disease? So who is any intelligent? One person told Bhupal, see, we are so advanced, Mr. Bhupal said. We are advanced. What do you mean by advanced? You see, we have got metro rail, underground, big bridge. So, we are flying in a plane. Now, Bhupal asked him, Acha, suppose, are you city man? No, I'm city. Sometimes go to the village also. Village in the field, what you see? Well, we grow. We eat, especially they eat bread. But not there goes so much land. What else you see in the food? The grass there a hole there. What hole? Who make and who goes there? The chuha, huh? Rat goes there. So you have got this metro legal tunnel. How did you make it? Not easy, Baba, sir. It's not easy. You have to study, then go to engineering college, then practical, then the factory, iron make, then make, engineer make design. This is not easy thing, working hard. After doing that, he make the turn, yes? Metro. I said, this mouse, did he go to school? Did he go to college? He has got a factory. How he made this time? Who gave him money? He remained silent. So you did so much work hard, he did not do anything. So who is more advanced? He remained silent. This guy remained silent, shocked. Who was this description? You are flying the plane to do that. What you have to do? He's telling this. Factory and knowledge. He said, there's so many birds, even a sparrow is flying, birds flying so high, but he can see. Can you see? A vulture go up so high, 5 miles up, he can see. Anybody going, climbing up the tree to do harm to his nest, his baby or a child, or his head, he can see. Can you see? He remains silent. To see that, he require a big powerful lens, telescope, this, that. Without that, he see. How he went to factory or anything to the scientist to find out this lens? Who gave this lens? How he made? You know that you take the cross section of an eye, you will find so complicated, very complicated. So in order to make a computer, it requires some brain. How to speak of this? Like Einstein, like great scientist, you make that. Can you make a brain like that? You cannot. So somebody might have made. Who made it? Yes or no? What do you think? What? It is a common sense. If he does not, this does not understand, he's a nutcase, man. That is why he said, in Kali Yuga, there is a Sumedhasa, not cow dung in their head. Sumedha, really. They only come to Krishna consciousness. They know. How much you try, you cannot, something beyond your hand, you cannot do anything. I have got problem, sir, scientist, I don't want to die. Can you save me? No, some other problem you see. Because it's very difficult. I don't want disease. Yeah, one day we'll cure you. He cannot cure himself. I saw doctor, somebody's house, I said, Maharaj, I have got this. I said, can you? No, I have to consult another doctor. Then what is the value of this man? He says, knowledge. Yes? But to a devotee, he takes charnamita, he chants Krishna's name. It's not like, doctor cannot tell how he's cured. Doctor said, Mataji, you, Sylvia, you have this, what is called this, hepatitis. There are four stages, A, B, C, D. So, the doctor said, you have come to the point of no return. I am sorry to say, you have come C, D stage. Now you have no hope. Now you wait for your final journey. Oh, really? She was going to go. She is very sad. He will die someday. So he's telling his god brothers, sisters, and other dude, one day, don't worry. Take this Lord mercy every day and pray to the Lord. Then, after some time, he gave some minimum or maximum days. Within that, she will has to depart. Gone, long time gone. So one day she thought, this that girl, my god sister, he went in America, went to that again, to that big doctor. He said, can you taste? You told this time I am far beyond that, I am surviving. Mm-hmm. You say, positive. Rest assured, he's a good doctor. Good doctor. Really? Can you check me? He checked. He said, what? What? I have never seen this thing. What? You have come to the stage of C and D stage of hepatitis, and usually they don't have chance. Understand? A, B stage, if you have got some chance of survival. How come you come back to A, B stage again? Huh? Which doctor? Which medicine? I was asking. Then she said, Hare Krishna,
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Bhaktivinoda Thakur, one of our acharyas, said, Jai Sakal Vipad, all your problems, all your difficulties, hindrances, challenges, you'll find Krishna will square up. May not be exactly what you want, but what Krishna knows is good for you. But do we have faith? One has the faith, and that Krishna knows. I couldn't hear this. And she survived. She's supposed to go to some dham and stay there, as Prabhupada said. They go there in the dham and stay. I can get so many dhammas. But Vishya similarly, if you have got faith, many things you can find and come through. If you don't have faith, you shall try. Let me see. Experimental verification. No, Baba! You cannot experiment with God. It is His free will. You understand? You feel so, he's nice, okay. And he's saying, your wife supposed to die. Sorry, Mataji, you go and sit there. Your wife, I tested, checked everything. She's supposed to leave her body long before. By any means she can, maybe a few weeks she can. You know, this much I can say. This has no medicine. I'm sorry. And he told one friend, he is Krishna conscious devotee, said, look, bring your wife with you and I will introduce your wife with my wife, okay? And we will go out and they can talk each other. Let me see. Now he brought his wife and he took him to his house and saw, he introduced, here is my wife, you talk with her. And she's talking, he says, she's, what you're doing? He said, I am sewing dresses. What? For I have got DT Gomita. This, I am making with brasso, shining the dresses of the Lord's, you know, flower. What are you doing? I am cooking. What for? For the DT? I said, what? He said, all this food in the mode of goodness, vegetables. You know, fried rice, this, that, samosa. What are you doing now? I'm doing japa. So he told, every day ask your wife to come to my wife and make friendship. And every day she comes and see what she did. He said, can I do also? Yeah, you do. help me. But please, I know it is good if you don't eat meat fish egg, you just take only food stuff what Krishna likes. That means food in the mode of goodness. Then you can do all this. Huh? I said, okay. One day she said, can I do all this like what you are doing? Huh? I can ask my husband what your husband brought from all these things. A throne, this, that, picture, details. Can I do? Yeah. We'll take you where you are related to and this, that. And then he told, this is my guru, there is picture, I am initiated, this, that, what he says, you follow. These are basic mental impressions. You can also start doing, we'll tell, introduce.
Dhanyavad.
She started doing. Ask her husband, can you bring my, for me this thing? Tell your friend, tell where this thing happened. And she saw everything what she does, and she also practiced little, doing job or everything. Now she started doing. One day they introduced them, husband and wife, introduced to their guru, and they went and they got initiated, saying we are doing 16 down, this, that, practice possible. Read Gita, this, that. Listen Hari Katha. Now, say short time, maybe few weeks, gone, 1 month, 2 months, 4 months, 1 year, 2 years, he thought, let me see, go to the doctor again, take my wife. He took his wife again, consulted the doctor. Doctor, sir, can you check my wife? Some time back, he didn't tell how long back, he told, her days are numbered, supposed to leave her body, your wife. I'm sorry to say, this disease has no medicine. Please check, he said. Same thing he said. He saw the same condition, but still alive. She said, he's supposed to not leave. He said, please, you sit there, Mataji. Your wife not supposed to leave. Any moment she can. You told the same thing. See the, my, can something he wrote. See, you told exactly the same thing. Really? Yes, already 2 years passed. What? 2 years passed? I don't believe it. What is medicine? Again, say, Hare
Krishna. Hare Krishna, 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 Hare Hare.
Of course, he also told that my wife take prasad, I also take prasad. I did Bhagavad Gita. Really? Maybe. That, to that other girl, the American doctor said, I think your God can do many things. We cannot. What your God can do,
we cannot do.
I can't think of how this happened. And this doctor was shocked. Said, really? Then one is gone, his God brother. And they know the family of an invite, Sanasi. And the one day, she came to some temple, Vrindavan, and she, Maharaj, please, you go to my house. You don't come for a long time to our house and take some prasad. You don't look very good. Why you came? Stay in your house, go back. You look sick. Yes, Maharaj, I have some little pneumonia. Something cold, no? Pneumonia? Something cold. Some type of. Please, you go back. Why you came alone? No, I came to see the Diti Maharaj. After 5-7 days, he got a call, phone call from her husband. Say, Maharaj, you talked to my wife that day. That she, just 5-7 days ago, she just left her body. Then when I tell the story, this is my wife. This is that story. Is that my wife? The doctor said, any day will go. Now not only 2 years, 23 years she lived. Can you think of it? This is called Krishna consciousness. This is called Krishna. Sinume paramam vacha. Here this, my supreme instruction to you. Always think of me. Render devotion. She was doing render devotion. Whatever she is doing, she is thinking of Krishna. As far as possible. I am not saying every second, every moment. Do your best. And see it yourself. Somebody asks, how is honey? Is it like sugar? Is like glucose? This is like molasses, no? No, Baba, this is also sweet. But bring a jar of honey, open the jar, put your finger inside. Mm-hmm. Now put it in your, make it touch with your tongue. How do you feel? Mm. Yeah, very nice. You like sugar? No.
No.
So like that, if you want to know Krishna, simply theoretical reading is not enough. You practice, associate with devotees. Then you know. So, is that difficult?
No. Question.
It's time.
No question that is.
If you have got any question, I won't tell much. So I give, that's why it's better, he said, better than talking, you give some example. I give some example. This is a living example.
Yes.
It is not story. Some
theory.
Some thing. It is mythology, Maharaj. This is all story. And I'm telling you, down to earth some incident. There may be so many incidents there. You don't know. That you practice yourself and yourself experience.
Any questions, please?
Questions, comments?
No. Saving. Of course it is up to Krishna. Our business is to surrender. What Krishna says we do. It's up to Krishna. He knows our heart, he knows what is good for us. Father, mother knows what is good for son and daughter. Son, daughter may sometime ignore, he says, I go into college school. They are old style, my father, mother. Now one day he comes to father, mother is there. Not I. That is intelligent. Yeah?
Hmm.
Yes?
Yes? Yes. Yes.
But he is the same. Real father, mother is God, Krishna. These are most well-wisher. But we can't. Because we are born and brought up in such an atmosphere where everybody is suspicious, doubtful, so you don't accept. Your condition. But this case is different. God's case. That is why he is God. He can do anything and everything. You don't think. Maybe he is a little better than us. Moment you speculate, you cannot understand.
Maharaj, I have a question.
Yes.
If a person is practicing Krishna consciousness and surrendering to Krishna, but at the end of his life, something inauspicious happens and he passes away.
Yes,
say a car accident. So what is his position? He's tried to surrender as much as possible. Mm. But at the end of his life, he ended up with
a car accident.
Yeah.
I don't see it is anything different. That is, he's changing his body. And Krishna knows he did what he did past, in the past. Accordingly, somebody gave something heavy, something happens to him, you know. There are many, many lives things he did. In one go, Krishna, one stroke, make him go back to God. And another, maybe little he's suffering. I'm taking many lives. Krishna knows how to deal with what is good. He knows what is good for us, so he does. We must know that many things we may not understand, but in time, we will know that Krishna had a plan, so he handled this. He may be one life, go back to God, or go to very higher plan, thereby he little bit lacking Krishna consciousness and go back. And some may be many times he'll have to come. That is the Acharya's yes. Everything Krishna has planned. He is perfectly perfect. We are not perfectly perfect. We can achieve perfection, still. We should have always some lacking, something, because we are conditioned soul. We can never be God, but we can become God. That's like God, suppose, a big fire like sun. He has got light characteristic and heat. A spark, when it's pure, with the sun, it is as good as sun, but it is not exactly like sun. It is quantitatively, he is just one part of God. It has become pure. If you want to go back to God, you have become godly. But if you live like a dog, get a dog's body. If you live like a hog, get a hog's body. Live like a monkey. Monkey is very sensual. There is modern civilization teaching us how to enjoy. Ultimately, become very kamuk sensual. So he will become so many monkeys, so many hawks, so many dogs, so many ass. That he has the characteristic of this, live life like that, he becomes like that. He is going to shop to eat.
Drink.
Maybe next time, maybe a ferocious animal or something. He lives in, on water most of the time. Maybe a croc, maybe a shark. Now he is surfing, Lord, and enjoying. Prabhupada was asked, what he can do? He is so much enjoying. That means he is attached to day and night, going surfing. He said, no, he is suffering. Huh? Next life, maybe he will be a dolphin. Dolphin likes to enjoy play. Just an example. Like that. When God is seeing, oh, we like to live like this, huh? You want to enjoy like this, like this. Okay, there are different types of consciousness according to different types of apartment where you enjoy. There is different types of body. So somebody will be a big whale, somebody a big elephant. Mm. Well, it's not like tiger, very fast, but very powerful. But if he is water, croc is more powerful.
Yeah.
So he may be in water and used to enjoy a lot of meat stuff and very ferocious. So he become maybe a croc, become a shark. Like that. Why there is variety in living entity? Science cannot. This is metaphysics beyond science jurisdiction. The other science, they are subtle. If you have become saintly person, you live in a subtle platform. You understand? You are in a mode of goodness practice. Then it is revealed. How? 1 second later, what is going to happen? We are coming in car. We don't know anyone, you can die. It's stroke, heart stroke. Now, where is Napoleon? Napoleon, when Prabhupada went to France, Prabhupada was told, Napoleon is France, France is Napoleon. Because they are proud. Every country they have got some hero, they are proud of him. Then Prabhupada said, now, Napoleon is France, France, I understand. And you have got big Napoleon's glory. In memory of his glory, they made Arch the Triumph. Because he was.
They made?
Arch the Triumph.
Oh, okay, yeah.
In Paris.
Yes, 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 yes.
Big, I saw, not very long ago, I was there in Paris. And I saw many people going up there in the roof. Huge this. Outside filter. Then Poba said, but I see the Arc of the Time is there. Now where is Napoleon? Maybe there is a statue, sometimes they make a statue. We worship Radha Krishna, people say, God is everywhere. Why do you worship? Why you have to go to temple?
Yeah.
They don't know what is there. But they are worshipping their hero. Every country they make big statue. They don't, but something unpleasant I'm saying. Pupas. We worship, and what they do? His birthday or some special occasion, he disappears there. They make big pandal, many people come, glorify him, what he did, this, do some garland. But whole year maybe, bird is coming, sitting on his head, and what the bird does every day, what you do every day, I am not telling. Your intelligent understand, piling up. After a whole year, maybe some sweeper comes the day before his memorial day, they have to pour so much what water, God knows, to soften those things. The heart, clean it up. And putting all this water, and this is their boss. And where he has gone, God knows. His deity, this is where they are worshipping him. And tip-top, polish, and they put some garland and go for, again, from next day, again, bodies. Sitting there, we go to toilet, bodies also, this is his toilet. And this is materialized. And what benefit he is getting? And by worshipping our Krishna, what better way can you see the difference? People doesn't, it doesn't go in their way. Nutcase. Rule of cow dung. That's why those who are Sumedhas, I the brain substance of us, they always chant Hare
Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama,
Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Any question?
Any more questions? Yes.
Chant Hare Krishna, if you follow everything, you go back home, back to Godhead.
Yes, in time.
I'm just thinking about how can one enter the spiritual world if one hasn't developed the highest prem bhav here? So maybe there's different going to Mahaprabhu or Prabhupada or different planets, or, but it's so rare a soul that gets pure prema. And isn't that not the qualification to enter Goloka Vrindavan?
the train is going, somebody may be first class, somebody center, third class. What does it matter? You always go. You may not be in a first class train. You understand, plane? Sometimes in the train is going from Calcutta to Delhi, or London to Edinburgh. And there are many classes according to your means. You are first class. There may be second class, he cannot pay that much. And somebody in third class, so many guys there, and not so neat and clean, not so comfortable. But at least he's also when the train arrived, there, he's there, she's there, he's also there. It's difficult to understand.
Brilliant answer.
Does it take longer than we come?
Same train.
Oh, it takes, yeah.
If you can please Krishna can give you anything and everything. Why you think of that? Somebody is studying mathematics or arithmetic, he can be in a kindergarten. According to his means and qualification, as he qualifies, he can go to primary school. As he qualifies more, he go to secondary school. If more, go to college. More, he can go to master degree, university. But among them, somebody can be in first class first, maybe one or two. But it is open to you. You pay the price, qualify yourself, go to also first class, it is open to you. Make sense? In other words, everybody has to pay the price. If you live godly life, you go to God. Make sense? But God may have got somebody, his queen, very near and close. Somebody is mother. It's a particular relationship. So as you call, God knows as what is your mentality with loving, accordingly you will develop that state and have relation. Make sense? But everybody cannot be a mother Yashoda. Everybody cannot say, I will become Radharani. No. But you can be just assistant. That is, who can, how many can become? But it's open to you. You qualify. And accordingly, as you deserve, you will get. As you sow, so you reap. Make sense?
Yes.
There is intensity of love, you have to answer. Yes? Yes? Yes or no?
Yes.
If son goes out to school in India and doesn't eat mother home tea till father, son comes, at least he will send some food. If he knows he eat, then he will eat. What is this? This is love. Yes? Mother, I son, I don't eat, I want to. Can you do this for God? Yes, son does. That is mother just. So you also do that, and Krishna will reciprocate. He knows your heart. He knows each of us heart. Yes?
Yes.
There is intensity, degree, there is something fine. As you qualify, according to as you deserve, God gives you. But most of the people, we don't know what is their destination. They are almost like animal, two-legged. They are not thinking. Any moment he can die, he cannot control. Simply being a doctor, he cannot tell, good doctor can assure I can make you live longer. No, Baba. God kick on his face. I don't believe God. God come to him as a death person. He has to accept some authorities there. Who is controlling at that time? It may be too late. He didn't chant Hare Krishna. Now his future is in the darkness. Who knows what he will become? He may come back to his big 50-story building, factory, maybe as a cockroach. It will take millions of lives to again get a chance of human birth to chant Hare Krishna. So think of how fortunate those are chanting Hare Krishna, Krishna. And eating food, Krishna's prasad. And preaching Krishna consciousness. He said, nobody was, nobody is, nobody will be so dear to me than one who preaches this Krishna consciousness. But this is a preaching movement, it's called. It means I become a bhakta, my Guru Maharaj tried to make other bhakta, also I try to make other bhakta and lead to Guru Maharaj. Make sense?
Yeah.
Make sense? Yes, sir?
Yes.
Very good.
Very simple. For a simple person, it's very simple. But one is too much. If so provided as far as it, then speculating is called gaining. Any comment? Any question?
Maharaj, can you just give us a brief history of your coming to Krishna consciousness? Your association with Prabhupada, just very brief.
Oh, I see. So brief history is, in childhood, we come from a Vaishnava family. May not be purely that is doing. So with my grandmother, when I was, before even going to school, I was going to the temple. Early in the morning, still dark, no sun, maybe 3-4 o'clock. I may not take bath, wash my hand, feet, and my grandmother said, come with me. I go to Radha Krishna temple, Gopal, Gaur Nitai, Madhusudan, Radha Shamsundar, Radha Madan Mohan, Jagannath. 4-5 temples, different. Some of them mountain. And evening arati, you go see, there is a Bhagavatam part, you see, and sometimes take prasad, noon, not prasad, or eat with grandmother, who eats only prasad, nothing. And God knows what is your desire. According, he arranges some spiritual master, I find. And I met him this way,
Prabhupada.
And thus came to Krishna consciousness. God knows everybody's heart. Suppose you are here and we are meeting, you never see me, neither I saw you, neither we talk or all these things. How can we are together here? It means for us, maybe past life, we all were together. Some or other may discuss. Krishna again brought us together so that you can complete your Krishna, which is still lacking something. You have got attachment somewhere, in something. When you become free from that, we will again go back to spiritual. Again, we may recognize us or not, but that is what we must say. Longer you stay, that means in past you did all these things. Otherwise, you cannot come. Maybe you are born different culture, different country, because of other inclination and other works. So you are born. Even in India, some born, they don't come to become bhakta. Why? Some reason there. They did some piety, born in India, attached to India, but not attached to Krishna, did service. I'm not coming. May begin. Others do it a long time, you have to understand. His eagerness, hearing, that means he had this habit before. Simply hearing, just Maharaj Purushottam, even 7 days going back to God. Simply telling in 7 days, Maharaj Sukadeva Goswami achieved perfection. So we can also do Mahajana Janagata. What Mahajana did, we follow that footprint, follow that instruction. Prabhupada is also like that. Now, why millions of people listen to him? Why not my word, your word?
Your word they listen to.
Whatever, because I am like a like father, like son, he said in Hindi, Bap ka beta, sipahi ka ghoda. Kuch na kuch to thora sa. In father train up son. Father train up son always. Hey, do this, do that. Because he is thinking of his future. If son is obedient, listen to father blessing, like him. And father want to see in my present, before I leave my body, like him. He trained up, well, do this, do that. First of all, he may not like, but some is, for my good father, he said, he's some is, maybe less like that. And father understand which son is out. Accordingly, they become like that, and father feels satisfaction, even in the material world. What to speak of, he is the supreme and eternal Father Krishna. He wants us to go back to him and enjoy his kingdom. But we don't have faith. We, to some extent, go, again come back. One step go, two step back. Many types of art there. Doubt is there. Doubts are like demon. Sometimes kill our bhakti, faith, all these things. But one is pious in past life. Sinless, he easily acts. Just like you have come. This is a matter of degree, intensity. Hare Krishna.
So, Maharaj, we'd like to.